Hey everybody, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton, and you are probably trying to figure out how to take your really long links and make them shorter for a better user experience. I'm going to show you how to do that inside of your WordPress website on a budget of free. Because free is always in the budget, right? Let's take a look at a plugin that's going to help make your world a lot less complicated. I'll show you an example here. If you look way up here at the top, you're going to see this really crazy long URL that I have here, and it's on my careers page. Now, some of us, back in the old school days, were told to have really keyword-rich links. And because of that, logically, we created sentences almost inside of our URLs, and that is horrible. But what we don't want to do is go change that necessarily, because that link probably lives somewhere else in your website, and more than likely, this page, this link, lives inside of Google indexing. But if you're doing a mailer or maybe a door hanger or some sort of a marketing piece, you don't want somebody to have to type a full sentence to get to this page. You want them to be able to type something really quick, maybe even have something that they can retain in their memory on a car wrap or a billboard, a shorter link that gets them to this page anyway. This is how you do it. There's a free plugin called URL Shortener that I recommend as of today. It has really great reviews. It's been up to date with the version 4.8. That is the most recent version of WordPress. So just a little side note, if you're viewing this video later on down the road, I want you to be sure that these things are still relevant to you, that it's up to date with your current version of WordPress, and that it still has really great reviews, and that it's been supported and updated recently. So this has been updated as of 2 weeks ago even. So if we want to use this, you're going to go to your plugins and you're going to click add new, and we're going to add it to the website, and I'll show you exactly what to do to have this work for you. We're going to do a search for URL Shortener, and you'll find it here, URL Shortener by Theme Shop. Install now, and we're going to activate it. Now that that's activated on our website, you've got a new area down here that lives on the left side, and it's called Short Links. So if we want to click and add new, what we'll do is we'll go back to the careers page and we'll grab this really long part of the URL here and copy that onto my clipboard. Come back over to short links and click add new. Now this is the short link you want to create. Now this goes over to my careers page, remember? So I'm just going to say careers. And then I'll redirect it now to the full URL. So you grab this whole URL where this lives and you're gonna paste it in there, this really long crazy URL. And you can address the redirect method. Is this something that's just gonna be temporary, or is this a permanent fix that this page no longer lives at this short link, it now lives here permanently? For the sake of this, I'm gonna leave it to temporary. And you can click add link. And I'm gonna show you how it works. So it's going to be WP, and then you type in careers and click enter, and it redirects you perfectly over to our careers page with that longer URL visible. How cool is that, y'all? That simple on the budget of free. I hope this has helped you. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, because every Wednesday I'm producing some sort of video just like this to help you be an amazing online marketer with your WordPress website. See you next time. Bye, y'all.